I say, I don't need no Molly to be savage. When I'm on that Molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad stole. I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no Molly to be.
Alright, yo, what is up, guys? It's Hope Snazzy back again with another video today. We're going to be doing the first video on NBA 2K20 where we're going to be doing challenges. So the first challenge is who can hit, if Steph Curry can hit a full court before Shaq hits a three-pointer. So let's just get right into this. Let's get the ball. We're on the Nintendo Switch, by the way. Also, these are Steph Curry's house on the greatest shooter of all time. So yeah, let's get right into this. Let me actually fix... No, I'm gonna fix this chair. Basically anything, like, we're gonna just go anything, like, from the paint to the three-point line. So let me see how many attempts it takes Steph Curry to hit one. That was actually... If that would've been first try, that would've been insane. If he gets it within, like, 10 tries, then, like, I doubt Shaq will get it. These are actually some pretty insane attempts. Alright. These are pretty close, though. Yeah, that one did not look good. Pull up from here. Watch this. That's just such a weird angle. I don't even know. Yeah, no. If you guys don't know, Steph Curry is my favorite player. I don't know how good he is at half court, though. Or full court, sorry. I know he's good at half court, for sure. He's hit, like, two full quarters. Full courts in, end game, one in 2015 against Memphis, and then one against San Antonio in, like, 2018, I think. Alright. That was a close attempt. I don't know what attempt we're on, guys. I'm just gonna count them in the video. Well, like, I'll count them after this. So, the attempts will probably be down at the screen. Yeah, they will be. I don't know, I think we're probably on, like, 15 right now. Oh, that was a very close attempt. That looks weird this way, yeah. Alright, guys. Comment down below how many attempts you think it'll take him. I'm not even joking. I hit a full court, like, before the video started. It was three, so I redid it. Because three, there's no way Shaq would have done that. But looks like we're not getting three. Alright, there we go, guys. Let's get into the instant replay. Guys, you just saw the instant replay. I don't know how to work the replays on the Switch. But yeah, that took Steph Curry. I don't know how many attempts. So now let's go ahead and get Shaq and see how many attempts it takes him to hit a three. So see you then. So we got Shaq. Alright, guys, so here are his attributes, or here are his hot zones. And then here are his attributes. 98 overall, but terrible shooting. So yeah, let's get right into this. I don't know how many attempts he's gonna take. He has to get him in 15, so there's one, two, three, there's four. That one's kind of good. Five, no, it's not. Six. See how many tries it takes to check. Oh, I thought that was it, seven. You got eight more attempts. Eight. Let's see if he can do this. I don't know if he can beat Steph. Alright. Let's get a little bit over here. Make sure we're... Alright, whatever. Pull up. Nine. Oh, he didn't... Nine attempts. What the heck? Nine attempts. I was not expecting that. I thought it was going to take him more attempts. That's insane. Sorry if I don't, like, seem amazed. I'm just, like, really tired right now. Like I said, you know, his hot zones is, like, pretty much just in the paint. He's a center. He doesn't, you know, pull up from three. So, that's crazy that he managed to do that. You guys already saw the replay. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next one.